with skeletons and skulls. Spray painted with gray spray paint. And he had a chair there at the shrine. This way he could sit there and feel close to his victims. He drew a diagram for the police. This is called the Temple of Bones.